अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। वेलकम बैक टू आवर मैथ्स क्लास। रिमूव पेज नंबर 13 ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक। ग्रेटर देन, स्मॉलर एंड इक्वल। सो वी नो ग्रेटर, स्मॉलर एंड इक्वल, बट हियर थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स आर देयर। सो हाउ टू फाइंड आउट ग्रेटर एंड स्मॉलर नंबर, लेट सी। नाउ सी, we have to compare these two numbers. So what you are going to do, first of all we will put digits, ones, tens and hundred on both the numbers, ones, tens, hundred. So first rule is that when you are comparing, first you have to compare the hundred ones both the side. So here when you are comparing hundred one digits, so here is 7 and here is 3. So obviously 7 is greater than 3. So 741 is the greater number. So we have to put crocodile mouth open here. Now the second example is 542 and 575. Here also we'll put ones, tens and hundred. Ones, tens and hundred. So what is the first rule? To compare the hundred ones. Okay, here hundred are different, but here hundred ones are same. So what we have to do when on hundred position numbers are same? The second rule is that you have to compare the tens one. Okay, when hundreds number are same, you have to compare the second number, that is tens one. So 4 and 7 is here. So 7 is greater than 4. So 7575 is greater. So put crocodile mouth open here. Now see the next example. And 839. Now third, when here again we will put ones, tens and hundred on both the numbers for our understanding. Here on hundred position both numbers are same. So what is the second rule? We have to compare the tens one. So here tens are also same. So what is the third rule? If hundred and tens are same, then you have to compare the ones one. So on ones, here 2 is here and here 9 is here on ones position. So what, which number is greater? 9 one. So the bigger number is 839. So we have to put crocodile mouth open here. Now the last example, 757. Okay, so here also we will put ones, tens, hundred, ones, tens, hundred. First we will compare hundred position, both are same. Then tens position, both are same. On ones position, both are same. It means 757 and 757 are equal. So we have to put equal sign. So this is the greater, smaller and equal numbers. Now turn the page, page number 14. Compare the number using the sign, greater, smaller and equal sign. As we have seen, now 908 and 801. So which number is greater? 908. So put the greater sign. Now second one, 132 and 734. So compare the 100 digit, the 734 is greater. Now see 529 and 529, or 100 tens ones, 100 tens ones are equal. It means we have to put here equal sign. Now 635 and 631. So here also 100 and tens position are same, but at ones position 5 and 1 is here. So 635 is the greater number. Now look at increasing and decreasing order. As we have already learned this, increasing order means smaller to bigger number. When we arrange the numbers from smaller to bigger, smaller to larger, it known as increasing order. And decreasing order means when we arrange the numbers from bigger to smaller, from larger to smaller, is known as decreasing order. Now this is the example. We have to write increasing and decreasing order of these numbers. So first, increasing order. So see the 100 ones. Okay, so what is the smaller number here? 226. Then 457. Then 543. Then 792. And then 925. This is the increasing order. Then we have to write the decreasing order of this number. So see, already we have arranged these numbers from smaller to bigger. So it's very easy to arrange from bigger number to smaller number. Just take the increasing order last number, first one. So first is, the bigger number is 925, then 792, then 543, then 457, then 226. Okay, have you understood? The numbers are given to you. You have to arrange the numbers in increasing and decreasing order. Increasing order means you have to arrange the numbers from smaller to larger. And in decreasing order, you have to arrange the numbers in larger to smaller. Now, odd and even numbers. So what are odd numbers? A number having 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 at the ones place is known as odd numbers. What is odd number? A number having 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 on its ones place. It's known as odd number. Some examples are here. 131 on ones place. 1 is here. 197 on ones place. 7 is here. 265. 5 is on ones place. 681. On ones place, 1 is there, and 759, 9 is on ones place. So a number having 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 on the ones place is known as odd numbers. Now let's see even numbers. A number having 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 at the ones place is known as even number. 122. On ones place, 2 is here. 198. 8 is on ones place. 264. 4 is on ones place. 682. 2 is on ones place. 760. 0 is on ones place. Means these all are examples of even number. Now let's see practice zone 8. Color the balls that have odd numbers in blue and the balls that have even numbers in red. For example, 164. So 4, first we will write ones, tens and 100. So on ones place, 4 is here. So when 2, 4, 6, 0, 8 are there, it's a even number. So we have to color the even numbers red. And 137, here also we will write 1, 10 and 100. So 7 is there on ones place. So 7 is a odd number. So you have to color this ball blue. So you have to color the even balls red color and odd numbers you have to color blue. Like this, you have to color all these balls. Let's learn ordinal and cardinal numbers. So what are ordinal numbers? Ordinal numbers shows the position. For example, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th, so on. These are known as ordinal numbers, which shows you position. And the cardinal numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. These are known as cardinal numbers. 1, 2, 3 are known as cardinal numbers and 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th are known as ordinal numbers, which shows the position. Now, practice zone 9. Read the following statement and state whether they are true or false. First one, the ordinal number for 10 is 10th. So, ordinal number of 10 is 10th. So, it's true. So, write here, true. The next one is, the cardinal number for 9th is 8. So, it's right? No, it's a false. Third one, the ordinal number which comes before 5th is 4? No, before 5th, 4th will become. Here is written only 4, not 4th. So, this also false. Now, it's homework time. So, remove your observation book, page number 6. Question number 5. Compare the following numbers and put the appropriate sign, smaller, bigger or equal, as just we have done in the textbook. Then question number 6. Write the number names of the following. So you have to write here number names. Now see on page number 7. Question number 7 is there. Arrange the following numbers in increasing and decreasing order. So numbers are given here. You have to first write in increasing order and then write in decreasing order. So increasing order means what? You have to arrange the numbers from smaller to larger, and decreasing means you have to arrange the numbers from larger to smaller. Then question number 8, here are the names of the days, write the ordinal numbers. So you have to write here ordinal numbers. So ordinal numbers means what? 1st, 2nd, 3rd, etc. Okay, so what is the today's homework? Today's homework is on page number 6 and 7, question number 5, 6, 7 and 8. Hope you have understood. So complete your homework correctly and neatly. Thank you.